For this test, I'll be using a slightly different configuration. I'm using the secondary from one of my mini exciters. For the primary, it's a 220 microhenry choke. I have it running off a AA battery. It'll be going through this meter that's off right now. The only physical connection's the capacitance in the meter. And it's still running. Turn the meter on. The microamp scale. Right now it's using about 85 microamps.